Greg Draper, five-goal hero tonight. Which goal was your favourite?
I like the first one. I like the header. I don't score many headers, so I always enjoy scoring a header. And also the second goal where Dalos put me over the top and I finished with my left foot. I enjoyed that one as well.
And looking at the team performance and, of course, the result, were you surprised at the scale of the win?
Not really. I mean, obviously they're from the league below and they're doing well in their league and they've done well in cup competitions in the last 2 years, but obviously I knew that if we played anywhere near our best, then we was always going to be pretty comfortable.
And finally, Greg, tough competition for places at TNS in all positions, especially up front. Are you looking to get a good run in the team as a result of tonight's five goals?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, obviously I want to be playing every game, so obviously scoring five goals tonight, giving myself a good chance to start on Friday, but obviously it's not going to be a given. So we'll just have to see what happens on Friday, but like you say, hopefully it's going to be a good chance of starting on Friday.
Greg Draper, thank you for talking to TNS TV this evening.
No worries, thank you.